For the last 3 or 4 years, the Ted Lucas Foundation has been working very hard with Commissioner Oliver Gilbert and Commissioner Barbara Jordan on a turkey drive that we give up every year.
There has been a tremendous increase in the number of phone calls of families who need to have a great Thanksgiving. I think that anything that we can do to make someone's Thanksgiving even more special, we should do that. Last year we delivered a little bit more than 600 baskets. This year our calls have come up to almost 800. In requests for baskets, and we're trying to accommodate all of them. And I'd like to thank Ted for really bringing his talents here to my community, to his community, yes, and honoring the families in the area with a wonderful Thanksgiving basket.
This is a blessing for me and my family.
Thank God.
Because I didn't know how I was going to get a turkey. I'd be in pains and aches, but thank God it came through.
Thank you.
And I really would have a beautiful Thanksgiving for me and my family.
There are still people that's in the world that's caring about people that have needs, you know, and at a time like this, this is when it's going, you know, it's real critical, and family really need that type of support, that they can have someone to come in and show that they have a caring spirit toward a needy family. So this is a blessing, you know, that people will take out their daily time to come and share a gift like this during these holiday season.
We're taking this opportunity to actually go out into the community he grew up in, the community that I grew up in, to actually deliver turkeys and some Thanksgiving blessings to people around the city. And every little bit helps, and everyone possible, as many people as possible, should have a nice Thanksgiving dinner to sit around at a table with their family and enjoy them and enjoy that day.
I'm just excited to be able to be a blessing, to come back to my neighborhood and be able to bless people in my neighborhood this Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving.